Okay, I think we're back. Hang on one sec. Back to Twitch. You got it?
I'm fine.
Okay.
Is that making noises?
Test one, two.
Okay.
Yeah, because you're making noises. Okay, we went back to Sonic and got Sarah some ice. So now she's going to shower, and then after a little bit of that, we're going to have dinner, so I'll log off at that point. All right, here we go. I think we still got bad guys through here. Okay, we've already been up there. Oh, jeez. Okay, I've been through here.
Fuck, more of them.
Where? Oh, right there.
Sounds came from over here. Keep eyes for progress.
She's empty!
Am I?
Oh, no!
I think that's it.
Jeez Louise.
Oh, damn this city. Where's that fucking hospital?
Oh, jeez. Can I get in there? Hang on, let me go over here where they were. Nope, can't get up there. Can't get through there. Let's walk through all this area here. Oop, I see stuff to get. I've already been through here. Yeah, I've already been through here. Wait, what was that? Oh, cool. Okay. Oh yeah, I've already been through here as well. Staircase, right? Yeah, staircase. Oh wait, hang on. Yoink, yoink. Feel better naked?
Yes!
Did you eat some ice?
No, I'm eating it now.
Up there, so back over this way. Oh, yeah, this way. Came from back where it's right.
God damn.
Oh, jeez.
Wolf can't count!
Come on, man, I need some loot. Hula, can I help you? Can I help you, little girl?
Okay.
What?
Can I look up Easter eggs real quick?
You want to look up Easter eggs? Yeah. I mean, you can't. I don't know how you're going to do it. You're going to have to get behind me or something.
I'll get behind you.
Okay. Yeah, just do Command N for a new window.
Oh, okay.
And do it there. Hula, go lay down. Go on, go lay down. Go lay down. I swear she is ready for dinner.
Hi.
What?
Hi.
Oh.
Are we on TV?
Yeah, we're on TV.
Hello.
Well, this is the microphone.
I said hello to him.
Oh.
I did it right.
I thought you were saying hello, like, in my ear, and I'm like, okay. Well, the microphone's there. Anything else? Nope. Really? That's cool.
But I don't think one of them is
going to
work.
You want me to download them?
Print them for me.
Pence says Trump endangered my family on January 6th. Like, yeah, duh. Dumbass. This one?
Mm-hmm. Don't look that bad.
This one's not good.
Yeah, I knew.
This one I can almost guarantee is not going to be good.
Yeah, I can already tell.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. So you got two?
Okay.
Current. Landscape? No. Portrait. Color, and we want to use tray one. Okay, first one's coming. No color, and feed from tray, main tray. Okay, coming out. See this rooftop? You just know there's going to be a bunch of bad guys up on this rooftop.
Then what?
There's a rooftop here. Mm. You just know there's going to be bad guys. Ooh, I can make an explosive arrow. Should we just two? Unless I printed one twice by accident or something. I don't think I did, though. Oh, yeah, sometimes after it prints, it'll do its maintenance thing. Another collectible card. Batmandar. Cool. Hmm. Ooh, and the safe. Oh, safe combination. Let me jot it down here. 38-55-23. I mean, you can access the document that you picked up anytime. You can take it out of your backpack and look at it, but I like to just jot it that way. I don't have to go back. Oh, right here. There's a hole. Nice. I am so smart. S-M-R-T.
out the door?
Hear what?
I was banging. Like someone was knocking. Do you have your phone?
No, last when we came home. Could be the game.
It's like boom, 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 boom.
Might be the game.
It might be. I'm just not used to it.
Yeah, I mean, it's not. I don't have it that loud.
Did you find her yet?
Shit. No, it wasn't that loud. That's the thing. Mm.
That's probably why it was then.
Isaac's not happy about it.
Make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Oh, in the neck! Oh my god, look at her stabbing her in the neck! Oh, jeez. Oh, she's writhing on the floor and blood squirting. Jesus. More bombs.
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, you hear why we're all getting called up to the fog?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might get the fight for them.
No way. Not sure what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
I saw someone. I'll look into it. I got you covered.
Up a dog. I Richard says, Lindsay has reservations at Fisherman's Wharf at 6-ish after a Corvette show. I don't even know where that's at. I know it's in Houston, right?
Houston?
Guess, right?
Mm-mm. Galveston.
Well, Galveston, you know what I mean. There we go. Fisherman's Wharf, Galveston. Seafood, American restaurant, blah, blah, blah. Boats went well, that there's I don't see prices.
It's gonna be expensive. If you made reservations.
Yeah.
So long as you don't buy a Corvette, we'll be okay.
Yeah. Honestly, just how expensive we're talking about, though.
Hmm.
Oh, here we go. Order online. Here we go. This will show us pricing. Why does it keep wanting me to put my address for a location near me? Okay, what is going on here? This address or zip code for a location near you, but it's not letting me do it. All right, close. Order online. Try it again. Okay, apparently it won't let us put in any, like, it won't do it.
Turn on your phone.
Let's see. Order online. Here we go. Okay, apparently it's... Oh, wait, no, here it goes. Pick up. Order online.
I tried to lead all of my children to the love of Jesus Christ. There was only one major obstacle to that ever occurring in a way that I would be happy with, and that was my hypocrisy.
Wait a minute. Your hypocrisy?
It's doing the same thing.
Chasing women. Blowing my marriage.
As Don tells it, women found his role as a descendant artist quite appealing.
It won't let me do it. It's stuck in a loop or something. Let's see, let me do Uber Eats. It's like if we're gonna have it delivered. Okay, here we go. Okay, so yeah, if we wanted like Fisherman's Wharf fried seafood platter, it's $32.
Okay. That's
all right. Let's see. Sandwiches are about $18. Burger is about $17. If you want pasta, it's like $25. If you want just fried seafood, some battered fried fish and chips, it's $22. Good lord, baby. Steak and shrimp is $45.
Don't say baby like I came up with it.
I'm not. I'm just saying, like, baby, this, some of this shit is expensive. Hey, we can do the kids menu. Fried fish is $8.79. Kids menu.
They won't let us.
Sure they would. I told him 10-4A, checking the menu pricing. Yikes, LOL, we'll see. I'm like, Lindsay, can you pick some place that's, like, cheaper somewhat? At all, maybe?
It'll be expensive, you know.
Ooh, stab in the neck.
So many bad guys in here.
Situation.
No, no, I don't want to go in there yet. Gosh dang it. No, I don't want to. I can hear a radio going.
Hmm?
In the game.
That you, Nora?
Oh. Oh, there's somebody right there.
Hey, wait a minute. Stop this shit. What the fuck?
Then maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be in her cell.
The fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went, and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Chesthunter! Somebody, please!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Do what?
He said, I pushed the scissors in as far as I could.
Jesus. Very, very difficult. There's a lot of clickers and a lot of bad guys.
Thank you.
No, I'm okay. I've got some water here. Oh, thank you, baby.
Take good care of him.
Oh, my God.
So he don't stray.
So I don't stray? You're silly. Oh, what's this one? Oh, really?
You get one. Like four.
That's it. I just get one. Oh, this is that one?
Mm-hmm.
That's different.
Yeah.
I'm still not really crazy about it. But it's better than those other ones.
Mm-hmm.
Those other ones were like, not so much marshmallow, but marzipan or something weird.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. John is playing Resident Evil 4. Mm. This is one that Claire was wanting to get. It's John.
Mm.
He's hilarious. He's so funny. This girl, she's gonna be toast. There's spores everywhere.
Remind me to feed Hula.
Okay. Dead.
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Thank you.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Damn.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
It's your last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Game is so violent. She was going to be an English teacher.
And later, after Todd, more violent than the first one?
Some parts, yeah.
She was very nurturing in the fact that she was supporting him in whatever different career he was going to choose.
It was a difficult time for Todd.
We did spend Thanksgiving with him 1 year, and Todd had put on a lot of weight. And I know that he wasn't working and he was depressed.
Me. Are you okay?
Christ.
Is that your blood?
I remember Kathy calling me and telling me that they were living in Georgia.
She's hiding out in the in this aquarium. Arms up.
Oh, man.
This pen takes a minute to dry, so I'm going to go ahead and do it now.
I made her talk.
Thank you.
something. Why'd you all leave? What is this?
Test results, right? Yeah, this is where we were before, right? When Joel came through. Joel shot the doctor right there. Well, I, as Joel, shot the doctor. This is where Ellie was at, right here. Play it. Abby's immune.
Ellie!
What in tarnation are you doing out here?
Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Me, what happened here? If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone.
Wow.
You will never see me again.
Wow.
But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Wow.
Joel,
she knows. Come on.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. Stop them.
Oh my God.
He had to. Come on.
Oh my God. fucking touch me.
It's like, what did you expect her to do?
Back. But we're done.
Seattle day three. Look at her back, all jacked up. Damn, look at that spot right there on her right side. Like she's been pummeled with a pipe or something. Hey, wait a minute. Where's her bow?
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
I don't want to practice. Mom say
that she would like to be taken off my bank account and put you on.
Hey, I'm Hallie. Wait, what does that mean?
Just to keep me honest. Just to keep me in line. Be like, why did you spend this money on this thing?
I don't know why I even have to be on your account. I can see I could see your account if I needed to, I guess, but
well, only if I show it to you.
Up to you.
And I'd like to, but you have to go to the bank with me.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll see.
I mean, I can give you my login, you could just see. Maybe that's just easier.
We'll see. Yeah, I mean, if that's all I need to do, but
this was my mom was on it so that she was able to deposit money.
Right.
And withdraw money. Because it was when I was working at the school and getting my teeth done.
Mm.
So she needed to be able to transfer money out into her account.
Mm.
Because we paid with her Southwest Visa.
Okay.
That's
well,
where that came from.
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at this one. Look at this
I get
one.
Why you came out here.
Silly.
But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. Just leave Tommy.
He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get dumb. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you.
Who put it?
Not me. I have to say,
what?
I mean, it's on a cinematic right now. The writers of this game, what's his name? Mm-hmm. Genius.
Hi.
Because of a plot point that just came up, or just in general?
Hey, babe.
A little bit of both.
I need you to lock the door for us.
Specifically, a plot twist that just came up.
Is he back there?
Mm-hmm. He's back there.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay.
Yeah, something specific
like
that just came up, but just in general. As well. And you go, okay, let's do the last of this too. What do we do now? How?
Okay.
What are we supposed to do? You know. And you go, oh, wow. That's good.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler, and they disagreed about some goods. If I broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tom, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good. See a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people in their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked.
These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has FEMA been missing?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Okay. Not happening.
Told you.
Just checking. Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
There's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Ah!
Keep her!
Trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Sarah Fine or something. Sarah Fine.
You're very happy right now?
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
And go in living room and have dinner after bed. That's not dinner.
Okay, after this color. Or wait. After J-Line.
You see this?
Oh.
I took it.
You took it? From work?
But I figured, well, I brought one to work. So this is to replace the one I brought, because the one I had at work, it was the teeth were all jacked up on it, and I couldn't straighten them out. So I was like, well, let me just throw this one away. And then I was like, well, I'll take the one that I found here. I'll take that one to work. Stay, but
that's good.
But there you go. Okay. Oh, you already fed her though, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
I was about to say she's probably starving, but no, nope. She's already eating.
Huh?
up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like me, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't. To that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it.
Looks like we're swimming.
Thank you.
I don't hear anything. Is that it?
Yeah, I think so. Now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah. I think you're right.
I finally have two arrows.
10 more minutes.
So your show's over?
Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
This way.
Okay. After you.
Is he Japanese all of a sudden? Bushido?
We don't know. I didn't say that.
Get through there?
Let's see.
Are you speaking?
Fine.
weird.
And has a college episode.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked me a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant. This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Say magical kiss.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Your kisses are magical.
Yeah. Sounds weird.
Okay.
But the way she said it, maybe it was just weird.
She's weird.
Okay, good. It's not just me then. I thought she was weird. Jewels. Oh, wow. Thank you, babe.
Mm-hmm. I'm actually putting up my mask.
I've never put these up because I can't figure them out. Okay. I think I'll end it here. Alright, we'll end the stream right here, and I'm going to hit this button, and then this one, and then boop,